I'm going to teach you how to crop your videos using the PowerDirector mobile video editor app. It's time for us to harvest some crops. As you can see, I have a video of a lady sitting on the beach, and I want to crop the lady out of the video so I can only see the beach. So, first thing that we want to do is tap on the video on the timeline. If you need to, you might need to tap on the edit icon, but I have it set up to default where all of the options automatically open up. So once you have these options at the bottom of the screen, you want to scroll over until you see crop and you want to tap on it. Then you want to pinch out on your video and reposition it so that the item that you don't want to appear is no longer in the frame. And once you get it where you want it, you can tap on back. And we'll play this. Looks like we got rid of that crop. You can also use masks to remove things from your video by watching this beautiful tutorial. Don't forget to smash my logo to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.